I've been a business owner here in Montgomery County for over 15 years, and I failed to send thank you cards to my clients because I don't like my handwriting. And so about a year and a half, 2 years ago, I was introduced to a product called Send Out Cards, and now I can create my thank you cards online, and then they are printed, stuffed, stamped, and mailed for me, and I can even include a gift or two or three if I wanted to with the card. Simple as that. And now I send thank you cards to all my clients, and I get emails and phone calls from my clients telling me that nobody sends thank you cards and gifts anymore. So over here we've got part of my team, and they are sending a card right now as we speak. And it's all online, and they can include their handwriting, their signature, and the gift right there. And as soon as you send the send button, it's cute to send the next day. Really simple. So that's why I joined the Chamber. I didn't join the Chamber with my other business, but I'm joining the Chamber with Send Out Cards because it's a product that every single one of you needs.
Not by terrain with East Coast air conditioning, but at the Chamber. Mediterranean with East Coast air conditioning and heating. But at the Chamber, I'm a diplomat. I lead the team of diplomats who come out and do a great job every time you turn around. And so don't turn around because I'll be here for you. See, now look.
Here we are.
So over here, we're welcoming you, and what a great place to have this open house.
Thank you.
Isn't this a great venue?
Yeah. Hi, I'm Diane Deaton. Nice to meet you. I have my own company, it's Deaton and Associates. I'm a commercial real estate broker in Spring and Conroe. I thought you looked familiar. And looking forward to doing some business with you. Sounds great. Good opportunity. Yeah?
Good morning. Good morning. How are you? Fabulous.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm Marion Cave. I'm with ConroeToday.com. We are your community portal for advertising, buying items, selling items, posting jobs, finding jobs, all of the above. We are newspaper online. So check us out, ConroeToday.com. Thank you.
And we're only with...
Oh, look at him with his card. Look at that.
So for all of your real estate needs, don't hesitate to give me a call.
Residential, correct?
And yes, residential, okay. And welcome to the chat.
Thank you.
Jason, I know we meet you too. Jason Ashford with Roger Stein Chiropractic Center, and actually, I have a need, I think, for what y'all are doing, and we're all really busy. I'm too busy.
Stick around afterwards for a few minutes.
I'm really busy to have time to send out thank you cards, but
it's definitely a need for it, so
we're here to help you grow.
Awesome.
All right, and I'm also a diplomat with the Chamber.
Ruby, thank you.
Thank you.
Any else?
Leslie Dupuy with Conroe Today. Marion's my colleague, and anytime anything exciting is happening in Conroe, we want to be part of it.
Hi, I'm Ron Sikowski.
I know your name. You're the wine dude.
I'm the wine dude.
When this place was an art gallery, yeah. Ron provided all the wine.
I still provide wine. Still make it. That's my day job.
Awesome, thank you.
And that's my night job.
Aha! Check that.
So we are so glad that you're in the Chamber.
Thank you.
In fact, at my age, I'm really glad I'm here too.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Hello. I'm Ron.
Yes. Oh, look at that. Honey-do list. Thank you so much.
Brad Schler, 501 Day Recovery. We join the parade of diplomats here. We're your local computer resource. We take care of small businesses. Your part-time business IT solution for you. If you ever have any issues or problems, we can pretty much take care of all of them.
Fabulous.
Welcome to the Chamber.
Thank you. Or if your dog left on your computer. Or I can hopefully help you.
Hey, dude. Hey, you're a Chamber member. Come up here and give me some love. I adore this man. If you guys don't know Dick, you need to know this man. Isn't he fabulous? I love him.
Yeah.
Okay, tell us what you do.
I have a long time in radio next door. So I'm usually here or over there.
All right, awesome. Yeah. Yay.
Hey, I'm glad you're here.
Me too. Well, every Friday morning at 7:30 a.m., I film a talk show here at the coffee shop.
Oh, cool.
And I interview local business owners. And then we do a little coffee and cards where we show you how to do greeting cards and we help you send cards and create campaigns for your business. And then I also have a podcast which goes out every Wednesday, and the last podcast I did was with a gentleman that's famous in the network marketing industry. He just wrote a book called Yes, Sometimes It Is About the Money. So look for that on gratitudegeek.info. It's good stuff.
Three, two.
Okay, so now you